These are the myriad faces of our democracy. These members of parliament are the custodians of our faith. We would expect them to issue recommendations for better governance of the districts they represent. These are the powerful people at the helm of national affairs. Sadly, these MPs from the House of Power are seen serving their own interest. While these instances have emerged out of a situation created by the reporter on the basis of a fictitious company, a Shiv Sena MP and the chairman and managing director of BPCL have recently played out its real-world equivalent. According to a national daily, BPCL chief has complained to the Central Vigilance Department and the Petroleum Minister that Chandrakant Kher is arm-twisting him into awarding a contract of over 100 crore rupees to a company of MP's choice. The fictitious company that these MPs are seen ready to lobby for may well have been a terrorist organization. The readiness of the MPs to favor a foreign company without adequate background checks and the greed for money that drives such actions is at best deplorable and at worst compromises the security of the country, leaving it vulnerable to dubious foreign companies.